I knew I could count on you.
The more seaports we control, and the more dark relics we have, the better our chance of stopping Flameheart.
Pledge your loyalty to the flame. I do as my father commands. May the flame burn soon. Mm-hmm. rejoice. Our victory is at hand. My father's plans near completion. Soon we shall unchain the sea. Excellent. The time has come for you to receive your orders. First, know this. Our sea forts are more than mere storehouses. When their beacons are lit with flames of fate, they serve to open a doorway from the Sea of the Damned, one through which my father will return. To overcome our enemy, I require the power of dark relics currently stored within the sea forts. The more forts under our control, the stronger the relics become. The barrier between worlds grows weak, and the Forsaken now wander these shores. If you should encounter a Soul Flame captain, strike them down in Father's name and bind their essence to a dark relic. Their power will greatly assist our efforts. Now go, claim the sea forts, locate the dark relics within, and bring them to me. Our new dawn is almost here.
weapons are weak.
well. But the fight is far from over. Continue to bring me dark relics, wrenched from the grip of our enemies if you desire, and tear down any flags they use to desecrate our sea forts. This time, there shall be no escaping the fury of the Reaper's bones.
Thank you.
you fool!
Weapons are no match for me! Thank you.